Okay, this is Joel swimming single arm freestyle. Again, we start with that arm at the front, just really working a push out at the back. And once we've mastered that, we're going to go on to the advanced portion of the drill, which is to have the spare arm by your side. It also improves the rotation of the stroke. Make sure we're getting that right shoulder up as the left hand goes in and reaches forward before we hit that catch. So we are actually focusing on both sides of the stroke, even though there's only one arm actually working. There's a great leg kick. It's just a little bit out of shot here, but he really is using that leg kick to keep him moving forward, allowing the stroke to really feel out the front end, allowing him to feel that catch point and feel himself getting hold of the water at the front.